I don't give a fuck about them puppets. You know what I'm saying? Let's ask about the people controlling them puppets.
We're here in Times Square today, speaking with
Conrad, aka Champagne Gang. You already know what time it is, and I'm saying, but yeah, I love to ask you questions. I mean, answer your questions. What's your question?
Awesome. So, what do you think about now that Barack Obama's been out of office? What are your impressions on his 8 years in the presidency?
Man, real shit. Fuck all our presidents. They ain't never did shit for none of us like that. You know what I'm saying? So Donald Trump is like Obama, all them shits. They all the same shit. That war was gonna happen anyway. Anybody, yo, that shit, yo, look, first of all, I don't give a fuck about them puppets. You know what I'm saying? Let's ask about the people controlling them puppets.
I think we found a libertarian here, ladies and gentlemen. Well, welcome to the club. Welcome to the club.
So, you know what I'm saying? I'm in the club now, baby.
So what are your thoughts on Trump now bombing Syria this past week?
Whether it was going to be Clinton or anybody else, that shit was going to happen. Because they was, like I told you, the power's in the people that's controlling them.
Do you think we're going to be going to war?
We already in war. What you mean? Are we going to war?
Do you think we're going to be going to war with Russia now?
Man, they best friends with the president. They ain't going to war. There's going to be some money shit going on, you know what I'm saying? There's some money shit going on. That's how I really feel, you know what I'm saying? But first of all, why are we going to war with Russia if we bomb Syria? The fuck are we doing that? You know what I'm saying? So my thing is, it's a whole bunch of bullshit that they doing, you know what I'm saying? And they trying to feed us some bullshit. I'm not buying it.
That's some real news right there. You won't get that on CNN, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and like and share if you enjoyed the video. And be sure to visit libertyhangout.org to purchase some awesome merchandise and read some great liberty-minded articles.